My name is Willy Smits. I'm an environmentalist. I've been working and living here in Indonesia for the last 40 years. And I established the Tasikoki Wildlife Rescue and Education Center as a means to do law enforcement, because the location here in northern Sulawesi in Indonesia, close to the Philippines, is one of the most important international smuggling routes for protected wildlife. Through our work here, we are enabling the Ministry of Forestry to do their job, which is actually doing the law enforcement, confiscating animals. Here, we rehabilitate them, we prepare them to be returned to their original locations and to be freed.